Hi guys, so let's fix this problem of Credential Manager. What you need to do is to first of all search services in the search box. Now just click on services to open services. Now just find Credential Manager service, right click and click on properties. Now once you reach here, just select manual from the drop down, click on start, click on apply and click on OK. Now it will fix your problem, but if it does not fix your problem, we can try the next method which surely fix your problem. Just right click on the start button, click on run, and now just write ampersand app data ampersand. Now click on OK. Now it will open this folder. Now just click on Microsoft and now click on protect. Now here you will see one, just click on this folder and go inside this folder and just select all the files which are inside this folder and delete it. Right click and delete. In my case it is empty because I have deleted it. Just delete it. But make sure, but you have to know that it will delete app data, and so just do at your own wisdom. Thanks guys, please do like the video.